did. He probably went to the river just now. You should see somewhere down here. You have quite a few leaves left on the river. Where the nest is at. See that big tree that's leaning to the left? That great big one straight off the front of the boat. About 15, 10 foot down from the surface, there's just a dark blob in the middle, and that is where that little eagle's nest is right there. That's turkey vulture flying around way up there.
You hear the baby hum?
You should get some more spotted down here. You see that big salmon just roll right there? Mm-hmm. That salmon, one just rolled right down below you. You're making him mad.
Yeah.
You got some fish? You got Travis ain't got no fish in there. That little guy right there will never travel more than 2 miles in its lifetime. 75 years, 2 miles. So that one's probably 25 years old. He's probably born on that tree right over there. He's made it to right here.
He doesn't like us.
You don't want to get too close to him this time of year. They can be pretty aggressive. Don't want that one. That one probably just jumped down in the water to get up here on the boat. He's going to sneak around underneath us here. Run right across that third row.
He's swimming over here towards us.
On that little girl's lap with the green shorts on. Do a belly flop in the river. next section of water we're going to go bouncing down through is called Bedrock. It's one of them, it's not even classed as rapid, but it'll give you just a slight taste of what's ahead of us today. It can be a little bouncy. Especially the first couple rows, you do take most of the beating up there. Hmm. By the end of this little trip, I promise we will all be about 3 to 4 inches shorter. So.
Hmm.
Let's go see how Bedrock feels today. Here we go.